I'm well aware of the fact that for the majority of this anime's airing, I've said nothing but mostly concerns and criticisms regarding the show's storytelling. Now, for this final episode, if you can call it that, considering it didn't do much, I've decided to just say my piece on who I think will enjoy this show. Considering what we saw in its entirety, while I would prefer a better alternative than Realist Hero, this show isn't a bad choice as a gateway Kingdom Build show for younger audiences. And by younger audiences, I simply mean those who are still in high school, as they're much easier to impress. Because, as I remember it, my friend and I were still in high school when my friend first read the light novel and he loved this show. I mean, the series. Though it's too bad that he can't say the same for today because he has read a ton of Kingdom Build literature as of today, and according to him, Realist Hero is far from the best he's read. So, yeah. The show's not bad, it's just that it's mostly primitive in concept. So, if you're someone like me and my friend who's expecting something complex in Realist Hero, well, disappointment is kinda guaranteed as a result. So, with that said, I'll give Realist Hero a 6 out of 10 perhaps. It's not bad, but it was far from the good Kingdom Build show that we hoped it would be. And as always, I thank you all for watching and see you guys next time.